Kimball. More Kimball. Finding some space. And a save made. Lerner rebound. Scores! Whacking away Franzen. He gets the goal. And that's his team leading 22nd. And this game's tied up 1-1.
Oh, the rookie Robin Leonard, Ottawa's goaltender's getting a lesson what it's like to have the big man in front of you. Plenty of time Philpott was able to pass across. Franzen all day after Hudler's shot makes it to the net. But still, no coverage in front. Oh, close call. We just get catch a break on it, but still, Philpott is allowed to bring that puck across the zone. It allows Franzen plenty of time.
That goes off the stick of Howard. Here's a break. Bertuzzi's away. Franzen catching up, so is Zetterberg. Hustling back Foligno. Zetterberg got it on his backhand. Franzen shoots and scores! What a beauty! And the Red Wings that quickly lead it 2-1. Johan Franzen's got both.
3-on-2, and great passing by the Wings. Reach to Franzen. Cronwell once again getting hold of the puck, moving it up to the forwards, and Bertuzzi on his off wing, but heads up play on his part, the crisscross to Zetterberg, and Franzen, who was delaying on the play, comes into the slot area. You couldn't write it any better on the board. Franzen just delayed, got himself in front of the net.
Red Wings begin with a Bell Tire power play to start period number three. Franzen, who's got two goals tonight in a bid for three, scores! Hat trick! Johan Franzen, his first ever in the regular season. And it gives the Red Wings a 5-4 lead, a power play goal.
Whoa, we're seeing some hats come out on the ice here in Ottawa. And Franzen, you just can't give this guy time. And that's exactly what happens for Johan Franzen. As Todd Bertuzzi helps clear the ice. Zetterberg gives it to Franzen. He's got that step on the outside. He's got some time. He takes it down to the dot. Carlson does not shut him down. Heads up. Look at that guy. Takes a quick peek at the puck. At the net. Boom. Fires it exactly where he wants it. He just blows it by Elliott with the wrist shot.
Goes to Lidstrom. Bertuzzi high slot. Lidstrom. Rafalski just wide. Scores! Make it four! For Johan Franzen. The second four-goal game of his career. We saw it last spring, and we're seeing it again.
Well, Franzen, boy, he makes it look so easy getting the puck to his stick off of his foot. He doesn't have a lot of time, but there's no panic in his play. Rafalski's shot is on the short side. A friendly bounce for Franzen off the right skate, sets it up for his stick, and boom, he buries it. No panic with Franzen. This is a guy around the net. Just comes easy for him. And yes, back in the lead once again, the power play.
And he couldn't get an opportunity at the open cage, given away to Zetterberg. Gives it to Franzen. He's got a five-goal night. And he'll seal a Red Wing victory. 7-5 Detroit. And the first time since Sergei Fedorov got all five against the Washington Capitals in victory that the Red Wings have a five-goal score.
What a performance by this man. What's even more impressive, earlier in that shift, he passed the puck up to Bertuzzi, gave him an opportunity at the net. Unselfish, but eventually comes back to him for his opportunity at an open.
That was 96, by the way, for Sergei Fedorov, not 98. But nonetheless, Franzen's got himself five.
Zetterberg gets the blue line, a little back pass to Franzen. Got a little time, there's number five.